name's Luke McManus. I'm the president of Hosier Inc. So Paint Up's our first project. The concept behind Paint Up is, while Hosier Lane's been completely done from head to toe at the street level, we wanted to extend the boundaries and the canvases for street art.
I chose to paint this Aboriginal boy in this particular spot for Hosier Lane. The gaze of the boy is looking directly towards Birrarung Marr, and I wanted the connection to be very strong between the two locations. I first went to Europe in 2005, and I saw the large-scale portraits that were happening over there. I think Melbourne now is starting to realise the impact of having large-scale murals and what it does to the urban environment.